guys, welcome back to another video. This is Vishal and today we are up to something special, and that is today we are going to show you the tutorial how to get Android P or Pi navigation bar on any Redmi 4X Pi custom ROMs. So without any further delays, let's get right into the video. We are running on AOSP based Resurrection Remix, which is running Android Pi. And first of all, you need to head to the settings, get to Resurrection Tools, now find Navigation and tap Enable Navigation. Enable or disable hardware keys according to your preference. Now go back to settings menu, find system, tap on gestures, select swipe up on home button and enable the gesture. Let's give it a try. That's the recent menu. I'll open some apps to showcase the feature. YouTube, Play Store, and that's all you need. That's the gesture that you will find on Pixel. We were running another launcher. I just wanted to show you how it felt on stock launcher. So let me give it a try so that you can feel the full experience. That's it for this video, guys. Subscribe to Android Organization for more videos. More videos coming soon, guys. #spreading Androidism.